You got me confused with somebody else. Easy does it, deputy. I'm not a Peggy.
Thank you. dude.
Like you know your stuff.
Scott Tim!
Pardon?
World News.
news continues being depressing. An attack on a police facility in Kashmir has left 8 dead and dozens injured. The injured have been evacuated to a nearby hospital. At least 2 of the attackers were killed, but we don't yet have a full count of casualties.
Thank you.
biological weapon released in South America. Hundreds have died within the last 3 days. Officials initially claimed it was a viral outbreak. One of our own was injured in a suicide bombing that killed one and injured 3 soldiers. The attack happened in Afghanistan over the weekend. Although his name hasn't been released, we do know he's from the Taliban. His family. Washington, D.C. is preparing to evacuate. The president has already been moved to a secure location. Meanwhile, the command center is deploying crisis response teams to major cities. An attack on a police facility.
Ready or not, here I come. That's a double ender, like the French say.
Lots of people here could survive with no outside help whatsoever. not so useless after all.
I'll have to renovate this place entirely to get rid of the stench. Make it better as if a sexy park ranger entered my forest. Okay, darling. I'll do that.
Thank you.
yammering on about nothing every 15 minutes. My ex, Herc Sr., would never the fuck shut up. Of the cloth that is so hot. He's on my any-hole list for sure. Right next to Nick Rye and John Seed. Oh, don't give me that look.
Stop. heading for the beach!
That's not necessary.
Thank you. Hunt.
touch you again! teach him a lesson!
He could be anywhere.
Jake, run out of the building! Out of the SWAT! We're gonna make it a more pay for mercy! Strike!
Run! Incoming!
Thank you.
success. Journey.
Thank you. Fiddle down now. That's trouble! Your day keeps getting worse and worse. Ah!